My name is Ksenia. I'm from Moscow, Russia.
Bueno, pues soy Adrián y soy del norte de España, de Galicia.
I'm Michael. I'm from Germany, Düsseldorf.
My name is Julian. I'm from Ukraine. I'm a huge Mi fan.
I'm a big Xiaomi fan for 3 years already.
I'm with Xiaomi and Mi since, let's say, 8 years, since the beginning.
Mi historia, no soy un fan que lleve muchos años, pero la verdad es que he crecido un montón desde he empezado. Compré un Xiaomi en el 2016.
I have a child, he's 6 years old. He's also a big Xiaomi fan. He joins me for Mi community meetings sometimes.
Actually, my story with Xiaomi started at 2015. I was decided to buy some action camera and I find out this Xiaomi Yi camera and tried to buy it. So next my product was probably Xiaomi Mi Band. Next it was Xiaomi Mi 4C, its phone, and it goes on.
Mi historia es diferente a la de los normalmente porque mucha gente empieza por el móvil y después se va a los demás productos. Y yo empecé al revés.
I like most of the products from Xiaomi because quality and price is perfect and what else you want you more.
He conocido a mucha gente gracias a Xiaomi y es que sinceramente es lo que más me gusta de la compañía, que intenta unir a las personas y me parece algo espléndido que muchas otras no lo hacen.
Glaube immer daran, dass etwas Wundervolles passieren kann.
Всегда верь, что может произойти чудо.
Я завжди вірю, що щось неймовірне скоро станеться.
Sempre penso que algo asombroso está a punto de acontecer.
Ich liebe Xiaomi.
My name is Ksenia. I'm from Moscow, Russia.
Bueno, pues soy Adrián y soy del norte de España, de Galicia.
I'm Michael. I'm from Germany, Düsseldorf.
My name is Julian. I'm from Ukraine. I'm a huge Mi fan.
I'm a big Xiaomi fan For 3 years already.
I'm with Xiaomi and Mi since, let's say, 8 years, since the beginning.
Mi historia, no soy un fan que lleve muchos años, pero la verdad es que he crecido un montón desde he empezado. Compré un Xiaomi en el 2016.
Have a child, he's 6 years old. He's also a big Xiaomi fan. He joins me for Mi community meetings sometimes.
Actually, my story with Xiaomi started at 2015. I was decided to buy some action camera and I find out this Xiaomi Yi camera and try to buy it. So next my product was probably Xiaomi Mi Band. Next it was Xiaomi Mi 4C, its phone, and it goes on.
Mi historia es diferente a la de los normalmente porque mucha gente empieza por el móvil y después se va a los demás productos. Y yo empecé al revés.
I like most of the products from Xiaomi because quality and price is perfect and what else you want you more.
He conocido a mucha gente gracias a Xiaomi y es que sinceramente es lo que más me gusta de la compañía, que intenta unir a las personas y me parece algo espléndido que muchas otras no lo hacen.
Glaube immer daran, dass etwas Wundervolles passieren kann.
Всегда верь, что может произойти чудо.
Я завжди вірю, що щось неймовірне скоро станеться.
Sempre penso que algo asombroso está a punto de acontecer.
Ich liebe Xiaomi.
My name is Ksenia. I'm from Moscow, Russia.
Bueno, pues soy Adrián y soy del norte de España, de Galicia.
I'm Michael. I'm from Germany, Düsseldorf.
My name is Julian. I'm from Ukraine. I'm a huge Mi fan.
I'm a big Xiaomi fan for 3 years already.
I'm with Xiaomi and Mi since, let's say, 8 years, since the beginning.
Mi historia, no soy un fan que lleve muchos años, pero la verdad es que he crecido un montón desde
he empezado con productos Xiaomi en el 2016.
I have a child, he's 6 years old. He's also a big Xiaomi fan. He joins me for Mi community meetings sometimes.
Actually, my story with Xiaomi started at 2015. I was decided to buy some action camera and I find out this Xiaomi Yi camera and tried to buy it. So next my product was probably Xiaomi Mi Band. Next it was Xiaomi Mi 4C, its phone, and it goes on.
Mi historia es diferente a la de los normalmente porque mucha gente empieza por el móvil y después se va a los demás productos. Y yo empecé al revés.
I like most of the products from Xiaomi because quality and price is perfect and what else you want you more?
He conocido a mucha gente gracias a Xiaomi y es que sinceramente es lo que más me gusta de la compañía, que intenta unir a las personas y me parece algo espléndido que muchas otras no lo hacen.
Glaube immer daran, dass etwas Wundervolles passieren kann.
Всегда верь, что может произойти чудо.
Я завжди вірю, що щось неймовірне скоро станеться.
Sempre penso que algo asombroso está a punto de acontecer.
Ich liebe Xiaomi.
My name is Ksenia. I'm from Moscow, Russia.
Bueno, pues soy Adrián y soy del norte de España, de Galicia.
I'm Michael. I'm from Germany, Düsseldorf.
My name is Julian. I'm from Ukraine. I'm a huge Mi fan.
I'm a big Xiaomi fan for 3 years already.
I'm with Xiaomi and Mi since, let's say, 8 years, since the beginning.
Mi historia, no soy un fan que lleve muchos años, pero la verdad es que he crecido un montón desde he empezado con productos Xiaomi en el 2016.
I have a child, he's 6 years old. He's also a big Xiaomi fan. He joins me for Mi community meetings sometimes.
Actually, my story with Xiaomi started at 2015. I was decided to buy some action camera, and I find out this Xiaomi Yi camera and try to buy it. So next my product was probably Xiaomi Mi Band. Next it was Xiaomi Mi 4C, its phone, and it goes on.
Es mi historia es diferente a la de los normalmente porque mucha gente empieza por el móvil y después se va a los demás productos. Y yo empecé al revés.
I like most of the products from Xiaomi because quality and price is perfect, and what else you want you more?
He conocido a mucha gente. Gracias a Xiaomi, y es que sinceramente es lo que más me gusta de la compañía, que intenta unir a las personas y me parece algo espléndido que muchas otras no lo hacen.
Glaube immer daran, dass etwas Wundervolles passieren kann.
Всегда верь, что может произойти чудо.
Я завжди вірю, що щось неймовірне скоро станеться.
Sempre penso que algo asombroso está a punto de acontecer.
Ich liebe Xiaomi.
My name is Ksenia. I'm from Moscow, Russia.
Bueno, pues soy Adrián y soy del norte de España, de Galicia.
I'm Michael. I'm from Germany, Düsseldorf.
My name is Julian. I'm from Ukraine. I'm a huge Mi fan.
I'm big Xiaomi fan for 3 years already.
I'm with Xiaomi and Mi since, let's say, 8 years, since the beginning.
Mi historia, no soy un fan que lleve muchos años, pero la verdad es que he crecido un montón desde he empezado con productos Xiaomi en el 2016.
I have a child, he's 6 years old. He's also a big Xiaomi fan. He joins me for Mi community meetings sometimes.
Actually, my story with Xiaomi started at 2015. I was decided to buy some action camera, and I find out this Xiaomi Yi camera and tried to buy it. So next my product was probably Xiaomi Mi Band. Next it was Xiaomi Mi 4C, its phone, and it goes on.
Es mi historia es diferente a la de los normalmente porque mucha gente empieza por el móvil y después se va a los demás productos. Y yo empecé al revés.
I like most of the products from Xiaomi because quality and price is perfect and what else you want you more.
He conocido a mucha gente gracias a Xiaomi y es que sinceramente es lo que más me gusta de la compañía, que intenta unir a las personas y me parece algo espléndido que muchas otras no lo hacen.
Glaube immer daran, dass etwas Wundervolles passieren kann.
Всегда верь, что может произойти чудо.
Я завжди вірю, що щось неймовірне скоро станеться. Sempre penso que algo asombroso está a punto de acontecer.
Ich liebe Xiaomi.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm so excited to be here today in London. I still remember my first trip to your beautiful country was year 2012 during Olympics. I like the country, I like London a lot. So yesterday, when one of the media friends asked me a question, why? And when, why you pick UK as a next market to enter? So I gave him all the business reasons. But I reserve the most important one. I want to share with you today. Because we all love London, we all love UK. That's the most important reason we're coming here, to bring our product and technology and service to serve our customers here in London. Thank you. A little bit my background. I joined Xiaomi about 3.5 years ago. But actually, I worked with the co-founders and the engineers from day one when Xiaomi established. I was SVP and the president of Qualcomm in China to run the Greater China business. So we have been partner with many Chinese companies at the time. So Xiaomi is one of the most important ones. So I lead the Xiaomi global business for 3.5 years. Xiaomi is a very, very young technology company. Let me spend some time to introduce the company, who we are, where we are coming from, and where we are going. Xiaomi was founded as a normal technology company 8 years ago. This makes us very young tech company by all standards. We were founded with the purpose of helping make innovation more accessible to everyone. We have a slogan we call innovation for everyone. That means we want people to enjoy a better life through our technology innovation to the people, no matter your nationality, gender, and income levels. That's our company dream. Regardless, it's very important for us to make our cost low, to have a high efficiency so that we can serve as many people as possible. Yeah, this is a typical dorm that you would find in Chinese universities about 10, 15 years ago. Maybe currently many universities also have this dorm. A group of students later became engineers and geeks. They come together to find a workplace with a vision of doing things differently. They want to create products for people who share their vision, their passion for technology. Xiaomi is a company built for fans, by fans and for fans. Now today, we have grown to be one of the world's largest tech company and continue our passion of driving progress with innovative technologies. Now, you may ask, what drives us? Many companies, they train their employee to treat customer nicely, even treat customer like their parents, which is very good. You have to take care of your customers, your user. You have to listen to them. But we treat our customer as a friend because we think The friend means more equal. We want to listen to our customers, we want to work with them. So that's why we treat our customer as a friend. So actually, some people, young generations, they may not share everything with their parents. They want to share everything with their friend. That's the philosophy behind this. We create product to help create and enhance user experiences. And in that way, our users become our fans. Our core value is always offering amazing product at honest prices. All our products are created with three pillars: innovation, design, quality, and the value for money. Let's start by talking about Xiaomi innovation. About 2 years ago, we launched our Mi Mix series. It was first time a company launched a full screen display phone, and this is now used by most of smartphone companies around the world. Many people say Xiaomi pioneered the full screen display you see today. Among that series, we collaborate on a very special edition of Mi Mix 2S with the British Museum. And also, Mi Mix and the Mi Mix 2S were collected by many art museums in Europe. For example, Pompidou Museum and other museums in Munich and in Denmark. A fusion of art and technology is a great example of Xiaomi innovation. And earlier this year, we set a triple world first with our Explorer edition of Mi 8. We added a huge amount of technology to the entire Mi 8 series, like Android 3D face unlock, dual GPS, and in-screen fingerprint sensor. Even further than smartphones, we've innovated and worked with innovators in a broad range of categories, in things as unique as go-karts and a home cinema system. Let's talk about a design. We've partnered with global designers such as Philips Start. Philips is a very talented industrial designer in the world, and he shared our principle, less is more. Together, we created one of the most beautiful smartphones in the world, Mi Mix. All our products feature a very simple and clean design. We won awards from international design associations for the consistent design language. We received really positive comments from a Japanese design organization that said, whenever you saw a square or round white smart home product, they would call it Mi Look. We are very proud of this comment. And in fact, Xiaomi won over 200 design awards from the world well-known design organizations. You never see companies achieving such a big results in such a short time period. Some products even won multiple awards. For example, the Mi electric scooter, which has been awarded 3 design awards from Germany's, Japan's most respected organizations. Let's explain Xiaomi quality. Let's take a look at a short video showing what I mean.
Xiaomi, we adopt a very minimalist approach in designing our products. Each product line caters to a very specific target audience. So this means that every single time when we create a product, our users are at the top of our mind.
极简是我们小米手机工业设计部一直秉持的一个设计理念。我们相信简单直接的产品能够给消费者带来更好的使用体验。所有看得见的东西，我们都需要去设计和处理，去不断的探索新的材料、新的工艺，哪怕是一点点的优化，我们也要全力以赴去做，直到它上市。
相机现在在整个智能手机领域当中占据非常重要的位置，所以为了拍出一张好的照片，我们不仅需要非常优秀的硬件基础，而且我们需要在这个硬件的基础上对软件和算法做不断的更新迭代优化。我们的相机在 Helix 的极端环境下，依然可以捕捉到清晰的画面。在这些场景的测试过程中，我们会产生成吨的数据，这些数据就是支撑我们在整个的图像调校中得到一张好照片的依据。
我们小米有一项特别的实验，它是通过跌落、震动、高低温一系列的来模拟用户在1到2年的时间内可能经历的一些事情。
From north to south and east to west, in India, there's a huge variation in weather. This definitely affects the performance of the devices. So for data cables and the connector in the phone, we have enhanced the quality of connector by adding additional gold plating.
Quality is one of the most important things in the product development process. And this is because quality represents a level of trust with the brand. We need to be able to handle that trust by providing a good quality product that will not let them down.
我们执行的品质不仅仅包括产品的质量，还包括服务品质、用户体验以及设计美学。我们始终秉承着因为米粉，所以小米。
Why quality is so important to us? Because we believe innovation determines how high we soar, while quality defines how far we go. Let's talk about value for money. This is really important in our business model. With our philosophy of amazing product at honest prices, you get more for less. You can get a top Xiaomi smartphones, laptop, band, and headset for the price of competing flagship. These are based on our prices in our home market, but we are bringing this idea worldwide. As a promise, starting from year 2018, we will not exceed 5% net profit margin on our hardware, including smartphones. If net profit margin exceeds 5%, we will return the excess portion to the users. With this promise, we are very happy to be arriving here in the UK. Thank you. All this comes together as our philosophy of amazing product, honest pricing. Now let's talk about how this has worked out worldwide. Last year, we successfully crossed $15 billion in revenue. Let's look at other companies as a reference. All other technology companies are top players to look at the, in terms of growth. It took Google 9 years, Facebook 12 years, Alibaba and Tencent 17 years, Apple even 20 years to achieve $15 billion in revenue. But Xiaomi only took 7 years to achieve the same. Thank you. Now, according to Q3 IDC report, Xiaomi is ranked the fourth in the global smartphone market. And according to the Q3 report, a smartphone shipment from Canalys Actually, we are proud Xiaomi now is in the top five in 30 global markets. That's five new countries since Q2 report. This is a big deal for a company as young as we are. And even more, in Western Europe, we're top five in every market we entered, even though we only entered Italy and France earlier this year. Yeah, in Europe, actually, based on the Canalys report, with over 380% year-on-year growth, we can't wait to see what this next year holds. Many people know us as a smartphone company. We are doing well in the smartphone market. Each of those yellow dots represent a MIUI user in the world. In fact, we have over 307 million active MIUI users in the world. Look at this user heat map. You see we've grown significantly, but we still have a huge growth potential right here in the UK. But this isn't the whole story of Xiaomi. As I mentioned, we are much more than a smartphone company. We make so many ecosystem and consumer IoT devices for the consumer. Besides smartphones, we offer a huge range of products like air purifiers, smart cameras. We have a large fan base with different needs. So we offer lifestyle products, things like fitness band, toothbrushes, and anything else that improves the life. The structure is very simple. Smartphone is in the center of the product. And then we have many accessories surrounding the smartphone as a outside the circle. And then we have any consumer IoT devices. In the large circle, we have lifestyle product in our portfolio. As of this year, we have over 115 million activated consumer IoT devices in our platform. And we do have high number of users here in Europe as well. So I'm confident to say Xiaomi is the largest consumer IoT platform in the world so far. Let's talk about the business model. We call it triathlon business model within Xiaomi. Everybody knows as an athlete, triathlon athlete, you have to be very strong in every items you play. In our business, we have three important pillars. Number one is hardware, and then new retail and internet services. We design smartphones, smart TVs, AI speakers, routers, and hundreds of different kind of consumer IoT devices. And also we sell our product through we call the new retail channel. That's a combination between online and offline. We have a meet.com. We work with our third-party e-commerce platform like Amazon, like Flipkart, like everybody if you do third-party online platforms. And also, we build our Xiaomi stores offline, and also we work with the traditional offline partners. We have many partners in Europe, in UK, and other part of the European countries. And at the same time, we offer services through the software. So Xiaomi is not just a hardware company. It's not just a smartphone company, but a new retail company. And even so, an internet company in the world. To sum up Xiaomi's story, let's take another look at the video. Very cool video, isn't it? So Xiaomi, that's Xiaomi around the world. Now today, here we are in the UK. The UK is well known for its role in history, his current role as an art hub of the world, and for its position in building current and future technologies. But maybe most of all, the UK is well known for having an exceptional quality of life. It's something respected around the world. And today, Xiaomi is excited to become part of that with amazing product, with honest prices. This is the center of Xiaomi. But we have another very specific mission for the UK lifestyle. We want to grow an idea called Smart Life Made Simple. What does it mean? Well, it means our technology will achieve three things. It will improve lifestyle, be easy to use, and be very accessible. Let's take a look at this apartment. Very simple and well decorated. There are actually 7 Xiaomi smart products here. But let's take a look deeper. Using Xiaomi products, you can control a lot of things about your life. You can set temperature, you can control your air quality and even humidity, even control smart vacuum cleaners to clean your house after you're going to work. And make it even simpler is Mi Home app, which lets you control your smart life. You can set your air controls to turn on and off at certain times, and a vacuum to clean every day after you leave for work. That's so much to smart life. Let's take a look. We cannot do everything on our own. We count on partners in UK to help us to achieve the goal. We'll partner with some of the UK's biggest and the best. We're very thankful for their help on our journey. They are Three, Amazon, Argos, John Lewis, Carphone Warehouse, Curie PC World, Very, Go Mobile, Mobile Phone Direct, Cortana, London and partners. Thank you all. Thank you all for coming and thank you for supporting us. On Xiaomi's behalf, I'm really thankful to everyone who joined us before and today. And the UK story is just starting. We really believe that Xiaomi's position in the United Kingdom is very unique. We look forward growing here to hearing your stories and making life a bit smarter and more simpler. Now, to share some of our smart products we were launching here today. Donovan, please come. Thank you. Thank you very much for your coming. Thank you.
Thank you, Xiang. And hello, everyone. Good afternoon. How's everyone doing? Good. So very excited to be here in London today. My name is Donovan. I'm the Director of Product and Marketing at Xiaomi Global. And today, I'd like to talk a little bit about some very exciting products that we're bringing here to the UK market. So first, I want to thank all of the Mi fans who are joining us here today and have been part of our journey so far. We've been getting to know our fans in London over the past few months at events like this. It's like this every day, basically. Events like this as well. This is called Paint the Town Orange. How many of you were a part of this event? All right, you got a few people. Yes, thank you. For the rest of you, we'll hold more events, no worries. So, you know, hanging out with our old Mi fans and our new Mi fans is honestly one of the best parts of this job. And Paint the Town Orange, you can see, it's been quite a busy couple of months already. It's all about bring Xiaomi to the UK. And we've met some pretty amazing people. I think we actually have quite a few Mi fans here today. If you're a Mi fan, maybe you can stand up very quickly, and we'd love to give you a round of applause. Thank you, guys. By the way, our partners are Mi fans, too. If you're a partner and a Mi fan, feel free to stand up, too. All right. So thank you guys so much. A big part of our journey and the way we build products is based on the feedback from our Mi fans. And this has been true all the way back to Mi 1, launched in 2011, the very first hardware product that we ever launched. And it also ran on our own software platform, MIUI. It was far from perfect, but it was still pretty good. There's definitely something special about it. And through the years, from Mi 1 in 2011 to Mi 2, 2012, then Mi 3 in 2013, Mi 4 in 2014, so on and so forth, across 8 different generations, all the way today to Mi 8, the 2018 Xiaomi flagship, launched earlier this year. And Mi 8 has gotten amazing reviews from the global media. You can just take a look at some pretty stunning pieces here. From The Verge, describes Mi 8 as a modern device at a price that's hard for anyone else to match. Mi 8 is packed with a huge amount of technology. You can just look at some of the key highlights here. Qualcomm Snapdragon 845, dual frequency GPS, a camera, four-sided glass, so on and so forth. So some of you are wondering, what does this have to do with the UK market? In fact, we're going to be bringing Mi 8 here to the UK market here today. I'm excited too. So, one of the first colors is the deep, gorgeous black. What do you guys think? It's pretty good? All right, black, or one of my favorite colors, the blue. Stunning, luxurious blue. Who likes the blue more? Yeah, okay. They're both good. I like them both. So as we were planning our first launch here in the UK, we knew we wanted to bring something special. And we thought about it in terms of two ways. The first element was we had to bring a very unique design. And the second is we wanted to bring a lot of breakthrough technology. And that's why today in the UK, not only are we launching Mi 8, but we're also bringing Mi 8 Pro. Not only are we bringing Mi 8 Pro to the UK, but this is going to be the global debut of the Mi 8 Pro, the first country outside of China that we're launching this, here today in London, in the UK. So Mi 8 Pro is the evolution of the 2018 Xiaomi flagship. And if one line really reflects Mi 8 Pro, it's this. See beyond the future. What does that mean? What does it mean? What does it mean to see beyond the future? Well, let's dive right in. I would say perhaps the most unique thing about the Mi 8 Pro is its design. It's absolutely stunning. So let's start there. We've created this really amazing product video, which I'd like to show everyone now. What does everyone think? Did you guys like it?
Yeah.
All right, let's dive in. So Mi 8 Pro, it's a pretty intense video because it's a pretty intense product. You can see right away, probably one of the first things you noticed was the transparent back. Now we've used this very cool advanced smoking process, which adds a titanium coloring to the glass. Let me show you what I mean. So it's a transparent titanium coloring here. Pretty cool, huh? Is it cool? So the transparent rear is definitely core to the entire design of the phone. But more than just being cool, we've also made a lot of other special design choices. So let me dive in here. You can see we have some red accents here on the button, on the camera, which adds a really powerful and premium feel to this phone. You guys can take as many pictures as you want. No worries. And under the glass, we have some very extremely detailed ornamental pieces in the interior. All of these mean something. You can see here the dual camera, 1.4 microns. We'll talk about this later as well. We also have some other Easter eggs, like this one here. 132DDEO. Any guesses what that means? Okay, this might be a little bit out there. So for those of you who are into hexadecimal, this is the hexadecimal representation for the launch date for Mi 1, which was in August 2011. This is the kind of company we are. We like to put in these very interesting technical details. Other details, like this ornamental carbon wrap on top of the battery. Or if we scroll up a little bit, does anyone know what this piece is? Oh, it says it on the screen. I was focused on the part on the right. This is the NFC module, and you can also see here we have our slogan, Innovation for Everyone, which Xiang talked about earlier. We also have this in Corning Gorilla Glass 5, making it very resistant to wear and tear. We've also curved it on 4 different sides, which is quite a difficult process. And if you look at it from the bottom to the top, you can see how it arcs very gently. This is so that it's very easy to hold directly in your hand. And of course, guarding the entire super slim profile, we have this aluminum frame. Ultra slim body. This aluminum actually is very similar to the alloys that are used in aerospace equipment, which makes this very tough. But I wouldn't recommend taking it out into outer space either. That would be a bit intense. So you can see the rear is incredibly unique. You know, there's been a lot of companies throughout the years that have tried this rear transparent case. But I personally think that Mi 8 Pro might be the best take on this design so far. Yeah, it's just pretty unique. Quite stunning. So Mi 8 Pro is a milestone product, and that's why we think it's perfect for our UK entry here today, at a global debut here in London. So now to the front of the Mi 8 Pro. So we have a custom 6.21-inch AMOLED display. What's this good for? Well, the front also uses Corning Gorilla Glass 5, making it equally resistant to wear and tear. And it has always-on display support. What does that mean? It means it's highly convenient to access all of your notifications and all your apps. And of course, it's pitch black on an absolutely black background. We also have a pressure-sensitive in-display fingerprint sensor. As Xiang mentioned earlier, the Mi 8 series was the world's first series to bring this technology to the market. And it's one of the very first phones with this technology here in the UK now. So what does this do? This is made by one of the world's leading biometrics companies called Synaptix. And the fingerprint sensor is remarkably advanced. It's very, very thin and prevents any design compromises. So if you just watch here on the right, so the little solid turquoise entry here, you tap it and right away, phone unlocks. It's really useful when your phone is just lying there, you want to check your notifications, just tap your thumb on the screen. Alternatively, if you want to do face unlock, we also have that capability. You can see right here, we have an infrared facial unlock, which works even in the dark. And this is going to be available via OTA. So compared to other popular flagships here in the UK, you can directly compare Mi 8 Pro, I won't read the names, but to some other phones in the market. And you can see Mi 8 Pro gives you more freedom in terms of different ways you want to unlock your phone. You can use the face unlock or the fingerprint sensor. So you can see from the top to the bottom, there's just a ton of technology in Mi 8 Pro. In-screen fingerprint sensor, 6.21-inch custom AMOLED, infrared facial unlock, many, many other details that we're going to go through. So let's go through what's one of my favorite sections always, which is the camera, right? We all use our smartphones to take lots of pictures and videos nowadays. And Mi 8 Pro is one of the world's best cameras, period. Let's take a look. So Sony and Samsung are two of the world's leading camera sensor producers, if not the top. So we've chose two 12-megapixel sensors. For the primary sensor, wide angle here, 12-megapixel Sony IMX363. And then we also have the 12-megapixel Samsung sensor. Clear choice for a flagship phone. And on the primary sensor, we have these massive 1.4-micron-sized pixels. What does this mean? Well, the larger the pixel, as you can see on the right, the larger the light intake and the surface area. In fact, it's 25% more than even some flagships out there. We won't name those names either. And you get brighter and more expressive photos. We also have this very cool feature called dual pixel autofocus. What this does is it splits each diode into two for the purpose of focusing even more quickly. Let me show you a very cool video. You can see it in action here. So on the right here, we have the Mi 8 Pro. On the left, we have another phone. And you can see as soon as the robot moves, it focuses right away, whereas this one takes a bit longer. Let's take a look at another angle here. This, by the way, is a 9-bot scooter, very highly recommended. And this is our robot builder. As soon as the robot builder gets out of the way, Mi 8 Pro focuses. And you can see the other phone just takes a little bit longer. Pretty cool, huh? So one of the benefits of this is whenever you're trying to take a photo, you can focus that much more quickly, even faster than other premium flagship phones. And it means less shots that are ruined by improperly focused points. And we've also paired this with 4-axis optical image stabilization. So when you combine these, it really compensates for the movement when you're taking photos or videos. So you don't have to worry about getting good shots. And of course, a great camera goes beyond just great hardware. It's important to have a large amount of testing and tuning of the software. And that's why we recently set up the Xiaomi Camera Laboratory, where we subject both the hardware and the software to a huge amount of testing. Let me just show you some scenarios here. This is actually a very cool laboratory. Highly recommend you all come visit it if you ever come here to Beijing as well. So we include tests like image quality tuning, low light tuning, distortion, light sensitivity, dynamic range, tonal range, so on and so forth. And our efforts have paid off. Mi 8, Xiaomi's 2018 flagship, got a DXO score of 105 on the photo score. Pretty amazing, which makes it one of the world's highest ranking cameras. And DxO Mark, for those of you who don't know, it's one of the most renowned authorities in smartphone camera ranking. In their review, this is how they describe the Mi 8 camera. It's shoulder to shoulder with some of the best smartphone cameras we've ever tested. And good news, Mi 8 uses the same camera, hardware, and software as Mi 8. So its efforts have paid off. Mi 8, Xiaomi's 2018 flagship, got a DxO score of 105 on the photo score. Pretty amazing, which makes it one of the world's highest ranking cameras. And DxO Mark, for those of you who don't know, it's one of the most renowned authorities in smartphone camera ranking. In their review, this is how they describe the Mi 8 camera. It's shoulder to shoulder with some of the best smartphone cameras we've ever tested. And good news, Mi 8 uses the same camera, hardware, and software as Mi 8. It's all here in Mi 8 Pro as well. All of the partners that we have here, Argos, John Lewis, and Carphone Warehouse, starting tomorrow. All right, that's not it. We have another awesome product today. Some of you who've been paying attention to my wrist may have already noticed one of the world's most popular ecosystem products, Mi Band 3. Smart wearable for smart living. So the Mi Band 2 was the world's number 2 bestseller. At one point, it was the number 1 as well. So we're going to be launching the next step in wearables here in the UK today. The Xiaomi Band 3. Step up, make it count. So let's dive right in. We have this very cool video to show off this product. Let me play this video here.
Listen to your heart and think you're ready.
All right, I was going to do a flip, but I decided not to do a flip. All right, we'll keep this a normal product launch here. So we put a lot of work into this band's design here to make it very cool with a curved, seamless look. We kept the main button for the control just here, but now the whole display of the band can be navigated. It's a pretty nice display here. You can see here, it's very, very lightweight. It's only 20 grams, so you honestly barely feel it on your wrist, even though it's a larger size band. We have a silicone strap, which keeps the chip in place very securely, and it's made of hypoallergenic, durable silicone, which means that you don't have to worry about your skin, you know, getting any rashes or allergies to this. This also comes in a black strap. That's the one I have. You can see I like black. But if you want to dress up for different occasions, we also have two other colors here. It's a 0.78-inch OLED display. And it's not only this new design that we've put a lot of effort into, but we've also put in a lot of other cool features. For example, you can view notifications, decline calls, and much more. It's also 5 ATM water resistant, which means you can take it into water as deep as 50 meters, and it'll still be good. Beyond that, we don't know as much, but at least 50 millimeters. And the battery life is pretty stunning. I pretty much never need to recharge this, except for maybe once every 30 days or so. But at least some other people get up to 20 days. You can see here, Tech Radar used this for 2 weeks for the final review, and after that period, still had 72% battery life. For Android Central, they used it for just under 3 weeks and only had to charge it once. We've kept all the important functions for health tracking, tracking your heart rate, your step count, your sleep, and of course, other factors for wellness. And it's powered by the Mi Fit app, which many of you are probably already familiar with. So you can see, you can track all of these different things, your sleep, your heart rate, your activity, all of this easily. This is what it looks like for step count, for heart rate monitoring, for smart workout tracking, and sleeping. So it's very, very useful if you have a smart lifestyle and you want to make it even more simple. We even have other convenient features, like finding your phone, if you're constantly misplacing your phone, which sometimes happens to me as well, setting an alarm clock, and one of my favorite ones is this idle alert, when it says you've been sitting for too long and it's time to get up. Is someone laughing? Yeah, you guys have been sitting for a long time. Don't worry, this will be done soon. And then everyone can get up. So this comes with a 0.78-inch OLED touchscreen, viewing calls, up to 20 days of battery life, intelligent sleep and monitoring, and all of these features. All right, the other part you've been waiting for. How much will this cost? Let's take a look at some other popular fitness bands in the market. We're pitting our specifications directly to theirs. You can see some of these are a bit more expensive, but don't even have an 8-day battery, only 7-day battery here, and maybe sell for as much as £130. So how much will our band retail for? Any guesses? Well, some of you guys have some very aggressive prices. Okay. I think I heard someone say 29. Okay, that is a very aggressive price. Okay. Well, you know, the good news is, as Xiang mentioned, we are all about amazing products at honest prices. So we're very happy to announce that the Xiaomi Band 3 will be available here in the UK. £26.99. Sounds pretty crazy, huh? If you guys like it, let's give it a round of applause, huh? Actually, I have even better news. For a limited time, for the first 10,000 bands, we have a limited edition, limited price for $19.99. So this will be for the first 10,000 bands. So make sure to buy your first 1,000 as soon as possible, November 12th to 23rd. And for those of you who purchased that deal, our UK partners and retailers have created a custom edition UK strap, limited edition for just the first 10,000. So here it is again. Our band versus some other bands in the market for only $26.99, but actually limited edition price for $19.99. Mi Band 3, step up and make it count. So be available starting tomorrow through multiple channels, including Amazon.com, our own Mi stores, 3, and various other partners as well. And speaking of 3, we've also partnered with 3 to bring everyone something very, very special today. What could that be? Redmi 6A. This is one of the best entry-level smartphones in the market today. And we're making it exclusively available in the UK through 3. But we're actually doing something a little bit different than usual. So let me introduce the Smart Living Bundle. Redmi 6A plus Mi Band 3 for only £99.99. Pre-orders begin tomorrow. So for less than £100, you can get this phone and this amazing band. Perfect gift for your friends and family. All right, I know what you guys are thinking. When is this going to end? How many products are we launching today? We have one final surprise here. We're going to be bringing one of the global top-selling products to the UK. Any guesses what this last product is? Well, someone said scooter. Someone's seen this presentation before. All right. Mi electric scooter. It's amazingly fun. Just make sure that you abide by local regulations when you buy it in the UK. And it's available for just £399.9. But we also have a special limited edition price as well. What does everyone think the limited price is going to be? Remember, it's honest pricing, not a... it also needs to be realistic pricing, too. It's going to be available so the first 100 units available for just $299.99. So recommend everyone race to the store and get it, no pun intended. Make sure to get it before the first 100 are out at our authorized Mi stores. So here it is, Mi electric scooter, intuitive and easy to use, 30 kilometer range, and a triple award winning design from the top design awards in Germany and Japan. Available later this month through all of these sales channels, including our authorized Mi stores. All right. Here's what you've all been waiting for. So these are the 4 products that we announced today. Xiaomi Band 3, $26.99, but with a special limited price for the first 10,000 at $19.99. Mi 8 Pro, 8 gigabytes plus 128 for $499.99. Our Smart Living Bundle with 3, Redmi 6A, and Xiaomi Band 3 for only $99.99, sorry, not 26. And the Mi electric scooter for $399. I'd love to have a photo opportunity here. So I'd like to invite our global SVP, Xiang, our director of sales and marketing in the UK, Wilkin Lee, and also our partner from 3, David Dyson. If you guys could all come on stage for a photo opportunity. Should I just do this presentation with the scooter here? Oh, thank you. So thank you, everyone. But we're not done yet, actually. We have these four products, but in addition to these four products, we're also bringing dozens of other products here today. Dozens, yes. Xiang talked earlier about how we're much more than a smartphone company. We're actually much more than just a consumer IoT company as well. We also have a variety of different lifestyle products. Toothbrush, composition scale, TV box, Bluetooth speaker, smart kettle, many, many more. Many more that we haven't listed here. But don't worry, I'm not going to go through them one by one. feel free to just check them out at our website and our Mi authorized stores. Speaking of our website, we're also very happy to be launching our Mi.com direct e-commerce platform here in the UK. Woo! For convenient one-stop shopping. And maybe you thought we already had too many crazy deals today, but we're all about the crazy deals, amazing products at honest pricing. So let me show you something very honest here now. We have one crazy deal on Mi.com. It's a door crasher special. The fastest folks who participate in this deal can pick up phones at just £1 per smartphone. £1. So get your trigger-happy fingers ready. If you can log in Mi.com later as a member, you'll be able to get some amazing deals. For the first purchases of £99 or more, you'll receive £20 off that order in limited quantities. So stay tuned for Mi.com/UK. In addition to that, we're going to be opening our first authorized Mi store here in the UK on November 18th. It'll be at the Westfield White City. Final thing here. Have any of you guys seen these around the UK recently? Don't worry, this is not a Xiaomi-made car. We didn't make this car. It's just some taxis participating in our event here. So for the next 3 days, from today until November 11th, if you happen to be walking around London, make sure to snap a photo of one of these cabs. Upload it to social media, tag our Xiaomi UK account, and users who do this can enter our Super Sweep contest. So if you can visit the Mi store, you can have one full minute to take any product that you can carry for free, absolutely for free. I know, you can ride the scooter to the store, and then you can pick up as much as you can, and then ride off on the scooter. So these are very, very cool. I've already seen a few here and there. So for the next 3 days, make sure to get your cameras ready. Even better, buy a Mi 8 Pro, and then snap it. Follow us on Twitter for more information there. So thank you, everyone, for your time here today. We also have a gift that we've prepared for everyone. We have a Mi body composition scale.